Which looks more energetic? Or, of course, it's, when the universe is small and hot, the number of waves would be like, you couldn't say them fast enough in here. But when the universe is stretched out and much colder, then it's more like tick, tick. And those waves are the ticking of the cosmic clock.